I feel paralyzed. Hello, everybody. What's going on? And welcome back for another episode. Today, we're going to have quite a long video. So, coming up is next week from the 7th of June to the 17th. I'm going to be away on vacation on the beach with my family. So, I won't be around for the video. So, I decided that let's play some Euro Truck Simulator. I have never actually learned how to use a gear shift. I know, like, I probably will figure it out quickly, but we're just gonna play basic here. Basic levels of driving. So we'll use the left, A. So we'll use WASD because that's the simplest way. So, we're gonna see how this goes. I wanna see how long this. First, we're gonna see how long it takes to like, do a major driving. And then we're gonna fix it. So, you know. Where do I start? Let's see now. I should start right in the middle of the line. Why not? Sure, we're gonna go through a tutorial first. I can't tell you how to play this game because I've only seen it play by other people. So they don't know what this is gonna be. Nice fancy graphics. Like if it's gonna feel like I'm actually driving an automatic truck. Yeah, not really. I could have got the steering wheel, but I don't like play. I haven't played anything before, so it'd probably be a waste to think. So Monday, 10 o'clock, Grapes, London, 363 euro. Oh, that's right. Deliver the grapes on time. I'm pretty sure that's what you do. How many times will we crash? It's a good question. Oh boy. Alright, it starts nice and chassis. There's no path in the truck, so yeah, so the throttle is up, running down, steering. Let me do that. that. Two side mirrors there. Two. I have a gas tank and everything here. This is my gas tank. It's a little stuff, I guess. Get a few. Beautiful.
Thank you.
God. Just skip it. I'm out parking this damn truck. Fair job. Free as the wind. Do I not have a job? I just drive around and do nothing? Is that my objective is for this one? Thank you. but yeah. That was a satisfactory day. What else can we do? We have emails. Oh, what are you doing? Email. Truck for sale. Is there a show? up the ranks. And I got one unassigned skill points. Good case, one explosive. Sure. Interesting. Alright, let's get back to it and hopefully pick another job by off camera. Just very briefly here, fix the audio and try to lower the music down. So hopefully my voice is a little bit louder now, and Jack can hear me. I mean, I do a lot of talk. Anyway. Traffic going on. Come on, people. Get out of the way. Wrong button. There we go. A little nervous. Sorry about that, guys. Had to answer a phone call quick. And just pulled over to the side of the road here. Thank you. the hell, Crash? I swear I'm not doing this. There's people crashing into me. I'm not the cause of any problems. satisfactory trip. That's too shabby, I would think. Alright. 1 second here. Let's see, let's do another job. Let's see what we got here. This one's not a large trip. That's a long trip there. Headlights on full blast this time. Taking a pretty full tank of gas. Thank you. It's almost a dollar. It's $4.19. Be able to get the delivery there by another long trip to have noon the 8th wheel. Dirt and rock around here. Put some road work or something. Expand the highway. That'd be nice. Move on to the next one. Let's see what the job market has to offer today. It's a tiny trip. We don't pay that much. These are pretty simple trips there. Thank you. actually decent pay. Long video here, so hopefully you guys just enjoy my truck driving before I'm gone from the beach, so you just watch truck trip after truck trip, enjoy the wonderful life that is England, basically, from the UK. Just chilling, driving around, hard to copy, you know, just trying to drive. Stop the engine. Steve's a liar. Done with. Let's just hurry up. Skip it. You know that? Hurt it. Good work. That wasn't as good as it should. Damage penalty. I should have known this. What else is on the job market? This one is very, very cheap. You take a train ride as your tunnel trip. It's not driving under a tunnel. Take a train. Okay.
I have to get off this stupid thing.
Thank you.
That is another one down. That was excellent. Only, with all that money I got. Just breaking up the dough, we're now level 2. Getting there. Probably could add more skill points, but we'll worry about that later.